Hello mga health conscious people, kumusta kayo dyan mga kababayan? Let's talk about surgical face mask. Ito po, itong dalawang to ay surgical face mask o yung tinatawag na medical face mask. Because in the backdrop of recent novel coronavirus outbreak,
a message is being widely shared and circulating on the internet and social media claiming the two ways of wearing surgical face mask or medical face mask.
Number one, kung ikaw daw po ay may sakit, dapat daw po yung white side ay nasa loob. Okay? And then, kung ikaw naman ay walang sakit at you want to be protected against germs like bacteria and viruses, dapat daw po yung white side ay nasa labas. Kasi nga, sabi nila, ito daw po ang nag-filter ng bacteria and or viruses. Well, to tell you po, that information is completely false. Because there is only one way to wear surgical face mask or medical face mask. Yun ay, the colored side or the blue side should be outwards. Dapat nasa labas. Bakit? Kasi this type of face mask, itong surgical face mask, is composed of 3 layers. At bawat isa sa kanila may function. Ang unang layer, itong colored side, ang tawag po dyan ay hydrophobic layer. Hydrophobic non-woven layer. At ang function po niyan ay fluid repellent. Okay?
Aside from being fluid repellent, effectively, finifilter niya rin ito mga visible objects gaya ng droplets, yung mga pollution materials like dust and pollens. So, yun ang purpose niyang first layer. Second layer naman is yung tinatawag nating melt-blown fabric layer. Ang function niyan ay to effectively filter microorganism and micro-objects including yung mga non-oily particles in the air. So, siya talaga yung main filter ng surgical face mask. Kaya minsan, they call this high-density filter layer. Okay, and the last layer is yung soft absorbent non-woven layer. Kaya soft siya kasi ang function niyan ay directly contact to the skin to absorb the hot breath from the body to make skin dry and comfortable. Kaya yung puti na yan, hindi yan yung filter. Ang purpose niyan, kaya siya malambot, ay dahil dapat naka-direct contact siya sa skin. Dapat yan yung nasa loob. Okay? So, yan yung surgical face mask. Nagbibigay siya ng 3 layers of protection against bacteria and viruses, smoke prevention, at saka formaldehyde protection.
Kung gusto niyo i-verify yung sinasabi ko, you can do proper research. Kung gusto niyo, pumunta kayo sa website ng WHO. Meron doon video na nagtuturo kung paano gumamit ng surgical face mask at never na mention doon na yung 2 ways na paggamit ng face mask. At wala kang makikita sa ibang health books and articles na nagsasabi na ganun.